Congratulations! You have taken your first all-important steps to take charge of Excel. With the skills and tools you have learned this week, you are now ready to perform a whole range of activities with this complex but amazing bit of software. It's one thing, of course, to work alongside Nikki in the practice videos, and another to venture out on your own. But this is where it gets interesting. Trust yourself and start experimenting. Open the practice challenge for this week and get ready to be amazed at how far you have come already. To reinforce what we covered this week, test yourself with the quizzes and study the resources in the toolbox. Here you will find the shortcuts, terms, and concepts that we work through each week. And keep an eye out for our ninja tips. To get the most out of this course, make sure that you set your goals and make a plan on how to achieve them. Try and schedule a bit of time once a day to study and practice. Remember, practice makes permanent. Before we call it a day, I wanted to say how excited we are to have you with us on this journey. You are not alone. If you have a question, get stuck, or need some inspiration, jump onto the discussion forum and connect with us and the other learners from around the world. Now, get into the practice challenge. Work hard and have some fun. See you next week.